So there's these all these issues flying around, and I don't think that they're unique to the War of 1812. I think they could be generalized to any war.